There are also some inhibitors that will reduce the value that you can get at the end. Well, what are those inhibitors? First of all, transparency. Well, it's very important when you are preparing and running an AI project to really guarantee that the data that you are using to build your model, did it have some bias in terms of demographic? For example, do you have problems because you have only data from male gender and not female? You have data from one kind of age but not on the other? All of these things maybe that do not represent how the general public is, they could bring some bias to your model, yes? And it's important that you understand and take care the problem of bias. The same situation, if you are using private data from individuals to build your model, you have to guarantee that you are not misused that data, yes? It's important to guarantee and be very transparent to your public that you are using only the data that you are allowed to use. The same way, who touched your data before you use that? Security is important, yes? You have to guarantee that only people that are allowed to use the data are in fact using that and not are changing your data, because the data at the end will be used to prepare your model. If your data is not okay, was for example someone change your data if you don't know, because you don't have a good security on that, this will affect your model and the results at the end. Well, another important point here is explainability. If you are changing your process, if you are using your process, for example, to automate a decision and you use AI to do that, you have probably to explain why a decision was making or not. Yes, if you need to explain, maybe sometimes you cannot use, for example, deep learning, because deep learning is a black box. It's a kind of algorithm that you cannot, you really don't understand why he takes or not a decision. Maybe in this situation, if you need explainability, if it's possible, you can use, for example, decision tree, because it's a kind of algorithm that it's easy to get an explanation why the result was the one that you received after you put your model to run. Explainability is important to understand if you need it or not before you decide which kind of AI algorithm you will use. It's important that you use AI with responsibility, that your solution at the end is transparent, is fair with all the publics that you are dealing with, respecting all the data that you are collecting, and that is a trustworthy solution. You really need to build trustworthy solutions if you really want that the general public use your solution or not. If you don't have transparency, fairness, or trustworthiness, you probably will not get the value. You probably will damage sometimes the reputation of your solution, but maybe the reputation of your company, your organization, or even the reputation from yourself. It's very important that you think in AI ethics since the beginning of your project, and you use correctly in a way that those things do not become inhibitors to your project, to the journey to get the value using AI.